only cleared in a matter of seconds. Bukenya forward and off goal. He's been gone. Chance now. Shimmy. Shot! What a goal!
Whoa! Whoa!
Makes it look so easy, Weston Anselme. Goal number 2 for him in the Tino High League. And it's a goal he'll remember. The visiting side have taken the lead. Beat 1-1 with a drop of the shoulder. And then he's gone past the goalkeeper. Wrapping that left foot around the ball. Beautiful curling effort. And Weston Anselme has broken the deadlock. It's 1-0 to East Bengal. What a ball forward from Bukenya. Into the path of Anselme, and then